מה נשתנה הלילה הזה? That's the central question of the evening. How is this night different from other nights? And it's different in all kinds of ways. But one of them is our Hallel prayer. It looks very different than it looks on many other Jewish holidays. First of all, we recite it at night, which we never otherwise do. The Hallel is broken up, and we said certain parts of it earlier, and we'll finish it now. And there's never a formal blessing, as there usually is for Hallel. But the feature of Hallel that I like the most on Passover is that we get to sit down while we recite Hallel this time. Most of the time we have to stand up to recite Hallel. And I think that that is reflective of the casual, Hamish nature of this holiday. Most of our holidays we head off to shul and we say our prayers there. But this holiday is done inside the home. I mean, these days, everything's done inside our homes, but Passover is really meant to be celebrated that way. It's a holiday that's in our space, and it's on our terms. So we're allowed to, even when we're praising God, we can kick back, we can relax. We are inviting God into our space tonight, and we're celebrating God, but we're also celebrating ourselves and our own liberation. And that means that we can relax and we can be comfortable. We can do this holiday on our own terms. So kick back, relax, and let's recite Hallel together.